Hello everyone, how are you? I missed you all. Okay, our lesson today will be about letter J. So we are going to learn about letter J. Letter J is a consonant. Okay, letter J is a consonant. It's not a vowel. Let's see letter J. This is the capital J, the big J, and this is the lowercase J. Capital J and lowercase J. Okay, now let's see what's here. Wow, it's letter J. It's letter J. Capital J and lowercase J. Sound of J is J. Sound of J is J. Repeat after me. Sound of J is J. Very good. Look here. Do you know what's this? It's J, J, jelly. J, J, jelly. Yes, very good. Okay. Now let's learn how to write letter J. To write the capital J, we have to start from line number 1 and go down to line number 3 and draw an umbrella stick. Start from line number 1, umbrella stick, to line number 3. Then go back to line number 1 and make a sleeping dash. Make a sleeping dash. One more time. Start from line number 1, umbrella stick, to line number 3. Then go back to line number 1 and make a sleeping dash. Sleeping dash. This is the lowercase J. To write the lowercase J, can we start from line number 1? No, because line number 1 for the capital letter. So we have to start from line number 2 and go down, 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 umbrella stick, and go under the line, under the line. Then go back to the top and make a dot. Make a dot. Okay. So sound of letter J is J. Sound of letter J is J. Look here. What is this? It's J, J, juice. J, J, juice. J, J, jam. J, J, jam. J, J, jeans. J, J, jeans. J, J, jacket. J, J, jacket. Okay. It's too cold, or it's so cold, so we have to wear a J, J, jacket. J, J, jacket. Okay, and let's have a look. J, J, jug. We put the juice in the jug, and sometimes we put water in the jug. So it's J, J, jug. J, J, jelly. Do you like jelly? I like jelly. It's yummy. J, J, jelly. Okay, now it's time for playing. Let's play a game. We have a J, J, jar. J, J, jar. And we have to put the words that start with J sound in the jar. Let's see the first picture. Look, do you know what's this? It's J, J, jacket. The beginning sound of jacket is J. So we will put the jacket in the jar. Very good. Look here. What is this? It's an apple. Can we say J, J, apple? No. So can we put the apple in the jar? No, we can't, because the first sound is not J. And the third one, J, J, juice. J, J, juice. Okay, the beginning sound of juice is J. So, can we put the juice in the jar? Yeah, yes we can. Okay, very good.